Finished a project and you really don't want to lose the last 6 months of your work? Working on projects and looking for a way to have an offline copy of these projects so you can access them when you're offline. Unlike the Basecamp Export feature, CloudHQ will create a full backup of all of your Basecamp files. This includes messages, ToDos, comments, and files in your Dropbox account. Here are the steps. Go to cloudhq.net. Click on See Plans and Pricing. Click on Get Started for the premium plan. The sync wizard will appear. If you want to back up your Basecamp account, just drag the Basecamp icon to the empty box on the left. Note that if you still use a Basecamp Classic account, you will need to drag the Basecamp Classic icon. You will then be prompted to sign in with your Google ID. Click on Sign Up with Google Account, and you will be forwarded to the Google page. Click on Allow. After the account is created, you need to authorize CloudHQ to access your Basecamp projects. To do this, click on Add Basecamp, and you will be forwarded to the 37 Signals Basecamp page to confirm that CloudHQ can access your Basecamp projects. Click on Yes, I'll Allow Access, and you will be redirected back to CloudHQ. Click on the arrow to list your Basecamp project. You can back up all of your Basecamp projects or only the projects selected. For now, let's just click on the top-level folder, which means that CloudHQ will back up all of your projects. Click on Select to confirm your selection. In this step, just drag the Dropbox icon into the empty box on the right. Click on Add Dropbox, and you will be forwarded to the Dropbox page to confirm that CloudHQ can write to Dropbox. Click on Allow, and you will be redirected back to CloudHQ. Click on Create Folder to create a new folder. Name this folder something like Basecamp in Dropbox. Click the newly created folder and press Select. Now you need to select the sync options. For example, you can decide whether to backup only archive projects, active projects, or both. For now, let's configure the sync pair to backup both archived and active projects. If you only want your Basecamp files to be backed up to Dropbox so that no changes from Dropbox are replicated into Basecamp, just click on Switch to One-Way Sync and an arrow will point from Basecamp to Dropbox. And finally, just click on Synchronize Continuously and we will start an automatic and continuous copy of all of your Basecamp projects into Dropbox. All data transfer runs completely transparent to you. Everything is done in the cloud. You don't even need to have your PC running. And as soon as you make a change in Basecamp, the change will automatically be backed up to Dropbox. Pure set it, forget it. CloudHQ, sync your cloud.